still spinning that upper level low. Cold pocket of air. Been talking about it all week, but it's starting to lift to the northeast. Warm front coming through central Mississippi today. We had some showers earlier today. I don't think it'll rain much for the rest of the evening, but that is the start of a very muggy weekend. Watch the southerly flow here. With everything moving, there could be some pop-up showers during the heat of the day, Friday, and there you see Saturday afternoon them popping up. Most of the day, warm, humid conditions, and then those showers pop up. You can see it, drier air to the north. Dew points are in the mid-60s. Upper 60s to near 70. Yeah, you can feel it in the air, can't you? It is certainly more humid. Vicksburg, 88. Look here. Hattiesburg hitting 90 this afternoon. Warm front is through South Mississippi. Sun came out, and it really did heat up. Still clouds across the eastern part of the state, and it did not get quite as warm. All right, let's talk real feel. And, oh, boy, yeah, parts of the area. These are the first temperatures that we've seen coming in this warm now. Hey, we've been lucky so far. May has been cool, but it is starting to heat up for the holiday weekend. Upper 60s and lower 70s for low temperatures tonight. And tomorrow, upper 80s and a spot or two certainly could hit 90 degrees, starting to dot the map. High pressure over the southeast. We got that warm, humid, tropical flow. The front is to the north, so a mix of sun and clouds. And right on through the entire holiday weekend, pop-up afternoon and evening showers possible. So certainly can feel that humidity in their air. 68, light southeast wind. Tomorrow getting up to around 88 degrees. Can't rule out an isolated shower, a little thunder rumble late in the day. And that's really the case through the entire holiday weekend. Temperatures upper 80s, maybe hitting 90. Summary scenario, no doubt about it.